All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see. Hey, here's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair. So this is the ink machine, huh? Wonder how you turn it on. All right, how do I get this to work? Oh my God. Joey, what were you doing? to the grind. Okay, that's all of them. Now I just need to get the ink flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power. Who put this here? What the heck is this?
It's dark and it's cold, and it's stuck in behind every single wall now. In some places, I swear this godforsaken ink is clear up to my knees. Whoever thought that these crummy pipes could hold up under this kind of strain, either knows something about pressure I don't.
This will definitely come in handy.
Oh, my head.
What happened? Well, I guess there's only one thing to do. Press on. See if I can find a way out. This place gets so big.
He appears from the shadows to rain his sweet blessings upon me. The figure of ink that shines in the darkness. I see you, my savior. I pray you hear me. Those old songs, yes, I still sing them. For I know you are coming to save me, and I will be swept into your final loving embrace. But love requires sacrifice. Can I get an amen?
I said, can I get an amen?
Excuse me, can you help me? Hello?
Where the hell did he go? I need to get power to this gate somehow. Should be a couple switches nearby. Then maybe I can open it. Looks like the stairwell's flooded. If I'm gonna get out of here, I'll need to find a way to drain it. Switch all right, but that's one hell of a leak blocking the door, though. If I could just stop that ink from flowing, maybe I can get in. I know there's something I've got to do in here, but I feel like I'm missing something. Yeah. Okay, that should do it. What the heck is this?
Rest your head. It's time for bed.
There we go now, nice and tight.
We wouldn't want our sheep roaming away now, would we?
No, we wouldn't. I must admit, I am honored you came all the way down here to visit me. It almost makes what I'm about to do seem cruel.
But the believers must honor their savior. I must have him notice me. Wait, you look familiar to me. That face. Not now, for our Lord is calling to us, my little sheep. The time of sacrifice is at hand. And then I will finally be freed from this prison, this inky, dark abyss I call a body. Shh. Quiet. Listen. I can hear him crawling above, crawling. Let us begin. The ritual must be completed. Soon he will hear me. He will set us free.
Sheep, 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 it's time for sleep. Rest your head. It's time for bed. In the morning, you may wake. Or in the morning, you'll be dead.
Hear me, Bendy. The lights from the darkness.
someone there? I know you're in here. Come out and show yourself. Boris? I'm not getting out of here that easy. Need to open the door, but the lever's missing. Boris probably has it. Hey buddy, you seen that lever handle around? Hold the lever hostage until I make you some ID. I thought so. Let's see what we got. That should be enough. See what's out there. Don't wander off. Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light. you hear that? Yeah, me either. Another dead end. I don't see any other way through. You got any ideas, Boris? Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta be a way through. Boris! Oh, you scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. This will do. Looks like to open this, we're going to need to throw two levers at once. You get this one. I'll find the other.
interesting. So different. I have to say, I'm an instant fan. Looks like you've got a date with an angel. Come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screams. There's a whole twisted world out here. Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight? The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like? Living in the dark puddles? It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from this inky womb, I was a wiggling, pussing, shapeless slug. The second time, well, it made me an angel. I will not let the demon touch me again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect. Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If it will do a few easy, wheezy little favors. Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do.
Yeah. machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts. There are so few rules to our world now. So little truths. But there is one rule we all know and respect out here. Beware the Ink Demon. Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you. For if you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work.
Down.
This one's empty.